Dang, nice outfit. I'm liking the custom. Dude, how far does that even take you? Holy moly. Plus two. My fault. Alright, just warming up the fingers here. Alright. I push him on, it's gonna be counter hit. Okay. Gotta watch out, this guy's aggressive as heck. But it's, you know, kinda how you play Nina, honestly. It's not gonna kill. I should have done something else, but fingers crossed, I guess. Okay, I killed. I was worried that because of the extra hit that I did in the juggle, it wasn't, but thankfully, it didn't scale that much. It was like the right amount, you know what I'm saying? I gotta stop doing like back turn blindly. Oops, my phone fell. Could have been worse because I missed an opportunity when I had him at the wall. Could have done a tornado and then it would have killed him. Oh. Didn't expect him to go for that grab. Bad play on my part. I thought Penny would have, like, push. Crap. If I had stayed back, that probably would have whiffed, and I could have gotten a launcher, maybe even killed at that point. Sorry, my dad too didn't come out in time. You're not getting away. I got that big launcher and down 2-3 didn't come out.
Die in silence.
Holy moly. I don't know why he went for that at the end. Crap. Bit too telegraphed there. He pushed. Crap. I thought I had something there. I must have, that could have been a better punish. Round two. Side steps after that. Ooh, I pushed Hecker. He's gonna kill because he has a wall boss right there. My mistake was pushing after the jab. Thank you. It's like a deathmatch now. It's like we're the only people online. Man, that's lame as heck. I got that big launcher and didn't do anything. Maybe I could have timed it better, I'm not sure. Perhaps. Uh-oh. That was such a clutch hop kick. Orbital. Thought that was gonna be the wall, honestly. Not bad, not bad. Oh crap, that could've been dangerous. How long was that round? Like 8 seconds, I think? I don't even know, I didn't keep track. Orbital? Crap, I thought it was gonna work. Crap. Man, all these guns. Thought guns were illegal in this Tekken tournament. There we go. Oh crap, versus Claudia. Crap. I did that right into his face, dude. Could have done more. That was the wrong combo to do in the beginning. Like in the first place, that was wrong combo. Crap. I autopiloted that. I was doing so well. That was like the one mistake I did there. Yeesh. Not a good first round. That time he didn't push, of course. I can't believe that big launcher didn't hit him, dude. Like, I got the launcher and then I did the wrong combo. Like, I didn't do the wrong thing. It just didn't hit. It was a weird off-axis type of situation. Should've done like 4-4-3 or something. I was hoping. Alright, alright. That's funny. I'll take it. I don't like fighting well. He's hard. Oh, two break, my fault. That was a high. That was a high again. Crap, I was hoping it would hit. It looked like he might have pushed, so I just went for it at that point. Crap. Bad round, bad round. Although maybe I should learn how to play Law. He's always been a cool character. Oh crap. Dang, I thought he had this kill spin there. Gonna go crazy this round, I can tell. Orbital, crap. Oh, my fault. I should have known that was a low high. That was my fault. Crap. Uh-oh. What can I do here? Oh, that sucks. Wait. Man, that was crazy. Oh, I got a drink of water there. Stay hydrated, people. Alright. Oh, dang. Dude, he still got the tornado from the hologram. Alright. Gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Oh, dang. As I say that. Oh, my fault. I put down one, down back instead of down forward. Wow, dude, I should have kept it up because I was going for the low parry there, but I didn't keep it up, I guess. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ooh, the power crash, dude. Alright. Gotta pick it up. I took out the wall, just, not the wall, the lava, so it just doesn't, you know, non-factor in this round. Hey, did an orbital.
Crap.
Oh, that sucks, dude. I tried like a Hail Mary there. Even though he had just activated heat. Crazy. When I had the back turn 2, I should have mashed it. I could have gotten the KO earlier. I was hoping he would go for a high, so I just stood there. Like, my plan there was just sit there, you know, stand there, hoping he would go for like a high, and then, you know, I would get that auto parry. I tried it. My fault. Oh, my fault. How did I push on that? Yo, dude, that sidestep, holy moly. I didn't dash in far enough to get the freaking heat burst, holy moly.
Come on.
There we go! Tekken God? Azucena? Dang! Alright, alright.